How much chocolate there is. He'll get a turn.
One.
Get a chance. Wait, you got to chew it all up first. Sit back.
He got six.
I don't want to play.
Yeah, when you're going boom, boom, boom.
Oh, Jacob. I'm supposed to finish.
Come on.
I did not.
Three.
What? Oh, come on. You can get six.
No, he's not going to know. He's having more than one.
Oh, my God.
Well, a while ago, but they weren't ready yet. Celeste, look here for a sec. Jeremy wants to help himself.
You got a mommy.
You got a medium.
Good boy.
Tapping off.
Is Estelle overreacting and sucking in her sleeping bag? Let me take a photo of your thing.
So say all of us.
disgusting. I am a big girly girl and she has an internet. She thinks I'm pretty dumb. Like, why would it want me to be pretty? I'm always a girly girl. Bye. This is what my sister slept in. Gosh, she is a stamp. She thinks she's so cool. I'm like a girly girl. She doesn't know. Bye. Girly girl. She doesn't know. Bye.
Once I expose it, it's going to change the way the world thinks about soccer and the World Cup. There's a secret society involved. George Bush is involved. Leonardo da Vinci was involved, mate. So what am I talking about? You know what I'm talking about? I'm talking about the Da Vinci Cup.
10 o'clock tonight, only on SBS.
Wounded one. That's number one. Number two. Go, Jacob! Yes, do a number three. Come up to number two. Okay. Yeah, Jacob's slipped into number two. He's probably getting close to the 600 metre mark. He's got someone right behind him. Pushing hard. He seems to be making a bit of a gap there. Let's hope he can keep it up, hey, Celeste. Where's number one? Number one's way ahead there. Long way to go. Let's zoom out so we can see the pack. Oh, we can't see anything when we zoom out. Daddy. So there we go, Jacob's still holding second place.
Daddy.
It's a sprint home to the finish. Celeste, we're watching a race. Uh-oh, someone's catching Jacob. They're pushing him, pushing. Oh, no, Jacob's found some more. He's running. They're catching up to number one, but number one's going to win. He's well and truly ahead. Number one's won. Go, Jacob! Well, Jacob, that was a longer run, 800 metres. You seem to do a bit better in that race. Yep. How'd you feel?
Tired, very tired.
Yep. And what were you thinking at the start? And did you think you were going to win?
No.
Where did you think you might come?
Second or third.
Second or third. Who did you think was going to win?
I don't know.
You didn't think anyone particular was going to beat you, but you thought someone would.
Yeah.
And when that starting gun went off, how did you feel then?
Weird. Come on.
And once you got past that first corner there, and you started running down the other side of the field, and what position were you in?
Third.
And what did you think about that?
Cool.
And did it make you think you could do better?
Yep.
And when you came around to that, past the first lap and you started into the second lap, you found yourself in second position.
Yeah.
What did you think then?
I'm doing pretty good.
And when that kid in the big kid in the blue shirt was behind you and he started to sort of push forward, looked like he might get past you, what did you think then?
I thought better hurry up and run faster.
Yeah, okay, good. And then you come to that home stretch, that home bend there, into the home straight, coming up to the finish line. That kid was coming up on you again. And you started looking around, and what did you think? You were getting pretty worried, were you?
Yep.
And what'd you do then?
I don't know, I sprinted.
You sprinted hard, came home second, strong win. Yep. Good run, Jacob, good on you.
Thanks.
Well, Jacob, the long jump, a bit of a mixed bag for you today. Two good jumps, bringing 2 points, and one foul jump.
Yep.
Very disappointing. Could have been a three-pointer. First three-pointer of the day. How do you feel about that?
Pretty good.
Pretty good. Pretty good that you fouled the jump, eh?
No.
Yeah. But it was probably the best jump, eh?
Yep.
So what are you going to do to stop fouling next time? Cut your toenails? Oh, right, so what's next after this?
I don't know, shot put on my
dog. All right. Jacob's attempt at the second height. Jacob, Jacob, that was your second attempt at the, your first attempt at your second jump.
Yep.
How'd you feel?
I'm a little scared. Not scared, but...
And, what do you think you can do to do it better next time? Come here, look at the camera.
I don't know.
You don't know? All right, well, good effort. You can go now. See ya.
Celeste!
him back here. Bring him here. Well done, Levi. Yeah!
down. Okay, now this thing is really dodgy. It kind of keeps spinning around time. All it is, okay, we've just gone up, down. We go 1, 2, 3. that's happened, but there is a brain over the Latin fox that's just been introduced, so we'll pick that up on Thursday. When you are doing, what was it?
Well, you're doing it fairly okay, so you'll be right.
Do you want me to take me to the coffee?
Yeah, that'd be great.
Yep.
You're not going to be a cameraman today.
get an award.
Do you want to ask me a question? Let me just look at the camera.
How do you feel after the baptism?
Pretty good, thanks, Jacob. Yeah. Bit worried there at the start, a bit shaky, but you know, got going after a while. Warmed up.
How long ago was it? How did you feel
pull off in the end, yeah.
How did you feel when you made the mistake?
Oh, I felt a bit embarrassed. Yeah, was, you know, the whole world, everyone was watching. And I wish I didn't make that mistake.
You can still get the best and fairest if you try.
But it was a team effort because, you know, the boys pulled in and they, you know, chipped in and they... And thankful for the prayers of all those present on behalf of us so that we might have the Spirit with us to help us know the truth and to live it.
Lovely, isn't that wonderful?
Video camera.
Hello, sweetie.
Hello.
Just go back a little bit. Give us a break.
Jacob.
Yeah. Mommy. Yeah. Come on, girl. Talk. It's more interesting if you talk. Yes, just even if you talk about how beautiful the surroundings are. Look at the lovely trees. There's not a cloud in the sky. It's a beautiful day for a baptism.
It might be time to turn it off now, actually.
Excuse me. Yes.